Today we have 135 pound barbell versus 125 pound sandbag. You're about to see the difference why. This is so much harder, versatile, and go anywhere versus the bigger barbell and how you can actually get strength in the barbells. As you can see, which one will break you down more? The 125 pounds of sand is a different animal, shifts, but I can take this anywhere I go. If I get deployed for a hurricane or wherever you get deployed, or if you have to go and you're gonna be on a business trip in a hotel room, take you to sandbags, you go to any local store, buy you $4 of sand, and have you a legit workout no matter wherever you go. So